we're going to get to a point where we really can't tell the difference between whether we are talking to a person or a machine, let alone which one we prefer. Doctors are going to be put out of business soon by machines. AIs are better at spotting melanomas than human dermatologists are by now.